Brian Kendrick, tonight here on 205 Live, you were scheduled to take on Jack Gallagher, but clearly that match did not happen here tonight.
Yeah, that's right, buddy. Yeah. All of a sudden, you know, 1 week after, he makes these ludicrous accusations that I cost him the match against my dear pal Akira Tozawa, and he has to come and pay the piper. Well, he's not medically cleared. Surprise, surprise. Well, good news, Jack. I'll be here waiting for you whenever you're ready, and I hope you heal up quick.
Get well soon, Jack.